Mitshubishi L200 cabin filter change and location. You need to open the box. Then it need to take out from these pins. Then you need to unscrew bolts from this place. Then you need to unclip wire from clip. Then you take off the plastic cover. And the cabin filter located in here with two bolts. Watch for airflow direction.